My name is Harrison Parkhurst. I'm a fermentation and food science ram, and you can be too. I started studying general sciences back in my hometown, looking for a degree, something that really combined a lot of what I was interested in. Chemistry, microbiology, something very practical and very close to the heart. I found that here, and it also aligned with some of my very early passions, homebrewing mead back in high school. I toured the campus privately, I wandered around, poked my head in at the brewing lab we're in right now and realized this was meant for me. Double checked with the coursework, the professors, and signed up. I chose to major in fermentation and food science for how applicable it was in multiple areas. We're not just brewers, we're not just food scientists. We know how to understand what goes into a food from field to glass. The highlights that come to my brain are food microbiology, where you get to work with actual pathogens in a safe manner, brewing science 1 and 2, where you get to learn how to use the system here in the lab and then design your own beer to meet a standard. Fermentation microbiology, where you get to learn how sausages are made, just the whole in-depth field of what organisms you're looking at to keep or to avoid. My favorite part about fermentation and food science is that it is this primal force that for thousands and thousands of years, people didn't know, but they respected. People who baked your bread, people who made your food, they were always very respected so long as they did a good job. Even though they didn't understand what a yeast cell was or why it worked, it's still to this day a very primal force that we have to set up, we have to understand, that we have to study to continue pushing the boundaries. Fermentation in food science makes me feel like I can be responsible for other people, providing safe and quality products for people, whether it's alcoholic, whether it's food, whether it's pharmaceuticals, whether it's the gas that goes into our cars. We really are the ones responsible for so many aspects that goes into our daily lives. Resources that are available to FFS students range the whole college, the whole town, even a greater area. We've done tours of New Belgium, Anheuser-Busch, barley growing facility, which was really cool. You think about on campus, we have facilities and labs with microbiology, food science, this fermentation science lab here. The people who influenced my experience, faculty with the resources, the knowledge they expose you to, industry partners with getting hands-on experience, and peer mentors like the lab manager who ended up training me here for my position. In this major, one of the easiest ways to get involved is just to talk to your faculty. We have a lot going on in terms of production, student projects, research within the whole department. We are more than beer and bread people. We are scientists. Fermentation and food science students have a plethora of job opportunities. Industrial chemical production, get into the food industry, get into the beverage industry. If you're interested in microbiology, biochemistry, or getting hands-on experience with food, then fermentation and food science is for you.